I was viewing the comments, and then suddenly a random problem occurred, and I hit my iPad a little over it, because this was for no reason. Sometimes I find that it happens for no reason, but sometimes it would not get hit. The reason is because I want to protect the device and don't want to cause too much damage. Anyway, the reason this happened was because I was loading more replies and was scrolling down. I guess I shouldn't be scrolling down while there are more replies being loaded. I could do that maximum of how about 5 times every time I check.